The release date of Siddharth Malhotra and Ritesh Deshmukh Marjawa has been shifted from October 2 to November 22. This avoids its box office clash with the much-awaited Hrithik Roshan Tiger Shroff Star War. Instead, the audience can see a battle between former equal and co-stars Siddharth and Ritesh Marjawa. To share the news and make the release date official, the makers took to social media handles and shared new posters from the movie. The poster shows Ritesh Deshmukh, who is all bruised and blooded, walking down with a gun in hand. The backdrop showcases a towering effigy of Ravan, and a caption at the side of the poster reads as, "Kameerepan ki height 3 foot." Apart from this, with bandana on his head, Siddharth Malhotra looks like an angry young man who is on a mission to kill. One more thing which has been revealed is that Ritesh Deshmukh will play the role of a wicked dwarf villain of 3 foot height. The film also stars Tar Sutaria and Rakul Preet in pivotal roles.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.